Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And now I'm going to watch a compilation of novel phantasm from Lunar Class Servants in Fate Grand Order. So let's check it out. Oh, it's Yanda.
Heaven's Field.
Oh, it's Amago Sashiro.
スリーアームビッグクランチ
And please give this guy an animation update. これこそ、is Atoria Lunar.
高機動型大広間。スティーク療養。
ロンゴミニ準備。もとい。司法展開準備。ユナイト。エハングエン。ショート的な。お、イッツシャーロックホームズ。
Elementa My dear
Okay, this is Lumia or Astraea.
これはあなたの善の軽さ。そしてあなたの罪の重さ。さあ、覚悟はできて! クリストスオルム。すごいな。すごいよ。
参考を超越し、御帝を凌駕せし覇者。それこそが始皇帝、すなわち朕である。みんな、空を見よ。あれはなんだ？
星だ? コロニーだ?
いや、クリスマスプレゼントだ。今、殿下の炎、床暖でガーロでダビダがまっとりつけたため。愛を知らない悲しく星のように。逃げ場はないわ。 Okay guys, so that's all for the Noble Phantasm from Lunar Class Servants in FGO. So turns out there are only 8 lunars in FGO now. And I'm amazed with Quetzalcoatl Samba Santa's Noble Phantasm because it's so interesting to watch. Actually, it's the first time I saw her Noble Phantasm. And it's so funny to watch Taiga or Jaguar Man keeps talking when she's doing the Noble Phantasm. And also, I think Amakusa Shiro Tokisada really needs an animation update because this Noble Phantasm looks too simple. But aside from that, I think all of the Noble Phantasm looks pretty amazing and powerful, especially for Azuria Pendragon's Ruler Noble Phantasm because I think it's so impressive and so epic. So thank you guys for watching my video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video and take care.